Hello, Monk's Part 18 of Control. Now I can throw explosives back. Oh no, I've already been in here. Okay, I've already been in here. Ah. Oh, fan-fucking-tastic. I thought they were praying to it then.
There you are. I was starting to worry. Congratulations on your appointment, Director Fagin. I'm Helen Marshall, head of Bureau Operations. Zavarai is dead then, and I assume you found his gun.
Just call me Jesse. Trench told me to find you. He said you could help.
And he told you this through the hotline. Makes sense.
None of this phases her. Really?
Here's the situation. Darling created the HRAs in a lab nearby. We need more if we're going to survive this attack. My rangers can't secure the lab alone. None against those things. We need more firepower.
At least she seems to know what's going on here. She could know about Dylan.
I can clear out the hiss. I'll be your firepower.
That's a good answer.
Is she testing me?
Drawing his systems in place to protect his labs. This should help you get past them. We'll talk more after you clear out the hiss.
Okay, then.
Rangers, head up through. You'll have to lock the door behind you. Sorry, but we're going to go.
Thank you.
go. You're healing them, you bitch. Is it? What the fuck is that? I love this shot, man. I don't know whether to continue Control tomorrow or start Tiny Tina's Wonderland. Where the fuck did this go? Just a couple more files, okay. Cool, okay. Right, so thank you for watching part 18. I'll see you in part 19.